I can't, I'm scared to start.
I've been tuning my bottom head and my snare drum for about 6 months.
Still not having the time, though.
No.
Just play the drums. Give me something to do tomorrow.
Let's see how it goes. It's pretty simple.
You don't need vibes for this, do you? It's pretty straight.
Yeah, it's pretty straight.
She needs to be in time.
We can go all the way into... Hey?
She needs to be in time.
As long as I'm in time. How do you do that? I'll probably do some tom overdubs. We'll try it. I'll do the tom. So I can play through the chorus, then I'll stop again because it's the reintro, then kick back in.
Let's do a pass.
That's really good.
Yeah. We can unassign this to the mixer.
Unassign it?
Yeah, and I have these coming out of here.
You up?
I'll just leave it loose for now. Yeah, I'll,
yeah,
I know.
Yeah, just so.
You got a talk back, Mike?
Hello?
Yeah. What should I do?
I think you should do some takes, get that sec. I mean, it's, you know, we've got like 45 minutes, so.
Sounds great.
I don't see why, you know, you don't just at least get those sections done, do you know what I mean?
Yeah. Alright, let's do that. What's the sound like?
Sounds really good. I think it sounds fucking great.
Okay.
Okay.
Can I just go
take
over
one,
this?
Does that take one?
Nah.
We're at a technical glitch. Yeah.
I just wish I wrote more clearly.
I'm writing like I've got no idea, at this point I've got no idea what that is.
It annoys me because it probably was something new. Yeah, then that's me.
Guitar second something, yes. It was a good verse. Second. Zord.
So this is the turnaround bit. Try and jam it out.